Philippine Airlines confirms tycoon Lucio Tan is in talks to sell the last of his shares in the jetliner. In a disclosure today, PAL says the Lucio Tan Group is seriously looking into a proposal by unidentified investors, to buy 51% of Philippine Airlines. PAL did not name the buyer, the potential buyer, but San Miguel over the weekend told ANC it is not in talks to buy out Tan from PAL. San Miguel owns 49% of the airline and has been buying new jets to help PAL fly longer destinations at lower fuel costs. Ramon Ang, both president of PAL and San Miguel, earlier said he expects PAL to return to profit by next year.